if you ask people what they listen to, most often the answer is a little bit of everything. And that's exactly what I do.